Hello, I'm Anthony Hughes, and I'm here to show you how the revolutionary condensing feature brought to you in Dorico 3 has been given a huge boost in Dorico 3.5 by way of making it possible to condense Divisi and section players. A new setting has been added to layout options in the players category under condensing. You can choose to condense Divisi section players, or you can choose to include more generally any adjacent section players. Often, condensing adjacent players is more useful for concert and wind bands, and less likely for orchestral ensembles. If you do need to condense adjacent section players in an orchestral ensemble, you can still choose to exclude violin sections, as it is less common to condense the violin 1 and 2 sections. Of course, as this is a layout option, the part remains intact when condensing is enabled in the full score, giving you the freedom and flexibility to prepare your score and parts exactly as required. Section player soloists are never condensed onto staves with the rest of their section, as is customary. Labeling is all handled automatically and clearly. Dorico groups staff labels in the same sophisticated manner as when condensing solo players. By default, the unison indication for section players is unis, but this is configurable by way of an engraving option, so you can change this easily to all or another convention you favour. And really, that's it. The magic, as ever with condensing, is that you can turn it on and simply enjoy the results. This is a feature that is all about saving you time. So I'm going to save you even more time right now by ending this video here. I do hope you found it helpful. If you have, please click the thumbs up button below to let me know you've liked it. And subscribe to the Dorico YouTube channel today to see many more videos like this one. I'm Anthony Hughes. Thanks for watching.